Ahmedzay told the district court in Brooklyn that the three men originally plotted to make a car bomb, but changed tack as Zazi had lost a crucial page from his bomb-making handbook. The trio then decided to construct suicide vests and planned to detonate them at busy subway stations around New York.